Good morning. Welcome to my channel. I'm Trip, and we're eating some great Chick-fil-A food today. In fact, the Chick-fil-A spicy sandwich. Spicy chicken sandwich. Hope you're having a very good day, wherever you are. It's very cold here today. I was going to get the plain chicken sandwich. But because it's so cool, I wanted to get something with a bit of spiciness in it. So here is the Chick-fil-A spicy chicken sandwich, and it cost about $4. Okay. Very nice little package there, check it out. Really a neat little wrapper here. This is one of the most popular foods that Chick-fil-A has. It's one of the most popular fast foods of any kind. Has the pickles on the bottom. I'm already wiping my fingers on it. It's a boneless breast of chicken. It's hand-breaded and cooked in 100% refined peanut oil. Very nice fresh little bun here, and it has the dill potato chips. I can't wait. When you first bite into it, at least I didn't think it was very spicy, but a few seconds later it really hit me. It is very spicy. You can see the breaded part on here, but it's not so overly breaded, it's just right. Just bit into that pickle. This is really good. I wish you could be here and share one with me. lady that waited on me was, it was very friendly, very nice lady. In spite of all the people, she was just really nice. I told her I don't like a lot of sauces on my sandwiches or anything. And she said she felt the same way. And she said, I just like cheese sometimes. And I said, oh no, no cheese for me. You can tell this bun is very fresh. It is pretty spicy. I think it's just as good as the Popeyes spicy chicken sandwich, which created such a sensation a few months ago when it came out. I think I should have gotten more water. More water to put on this fire. Plant needs watering. It's a very tender chicken, cooked very well. And not too much bread on it. I mean, not too breaded, the chicken that is. think my tongue, my mouth is kind of on fire a little bit. Very hot. I'm running out of water. Should have gotten more water. Anyway. I'd like to know if any of you have tried this spicy chicken sandwich from Chick-fil-A, and which do you think is better, Popeyes or Chick-fil-A? So I look forward to hearing from you in the comments, and I wish you the very best. I'm going to see you later and try to get some more water and finish this sandwich. So peace out.